is about money.
No gold. Native crafts, poorly made.
Well, he was very excited to get your call.
I'm in a little bit of hot water. I need somebody I can trust. May we have some privacy, please?
Who are those guys?
Chinese equivalent of the CIA.
Why are they here?
Keep an eye on me.
What did you do?
Besides modernize the Chinese oil business?
Okay.
Look, we've had our differences. Last week, there was a spill in the Gansu province.
And they're blaming you?
They've taken my passport, frozen my assets. I'm basically under house arrest.
If you're gonna ask me to do anything illegal, Mr. Cantwell, I won't do it. I'm just a courier.
I know. I've checked your background. So why does a district attorney on the fast track suddenly drop a promising career?
Personal reasons. Well, I'm here in China at your service. What can I do for you?
Deliver my daughter to her mother in Maui.
Your daughter?
The girl you met in the yard.
Your daughter?
I'd like her there by Christmas so she can settle in before school starts. All the information's here.
Can't her mother come and get her?
Not possible. This is going to be a difficult transition for Alice. She's at a very sensitive age.
I petition universal suffrage for all our people.
I beg your pardon, senators. We simply cannot consider a petition from an abrogated heiress.
With all due respect, Miss Cleghorn, our government doesn't recognize you as a statesman. Who will present your petition?
I will. Your Majesty, Your Highness, ladies and gentlemen, I formally propose a revision to the annexation document.
This really is not the time. And now you, alone, are proposing to just throw it away.
The presence of the United States in these islands must be in the interest of all its people.
Yes. Absolutely.
Miss Cleghorn, how many natives are we talking about?
90% of all our people.
I believe we are compelled to present Ms. Cleghorn's petition to Congress.